Yeah, we're playing D&D Neverwinter. Now, I've already played, through the tutorial and that, so... My god, just load. Okay. This game is actually pretty cool. So guys, if you haven't already, leave a like and subscribe, and comment down below, do you want me to use my actual voice or forget about it? Yeah. Okay. So this is my guy. I am a half orc. Yeah, this game is pretty cool. As you can see, I'm using the great sword. Probably like my favorite weapon in this game. Whew. Said, just let me know in the comment section if you like the voice over, or if you like my voice or not.
Buy or reassign an encounter power.
Is it this? Nope. Well, I'm pressing something. Huh.
scroll of identification. Select an unidentified object and choose Identify to use the scroll and reveal the item's stats.
Okay, let's open this. Nice. Not bad. Okay, so what was I supposed to do again? Oh. Can't use that. How'd you get up there? Son of a... Why is this happening the whole time? Come on, give me something! Potion. Okay, not bad. Okay, so what now? Seriously? Okay. Note. Okay, so what now? So guys, if you want, you can ask me like what you want to see, like if you wanna see Fortnite, if you wanna see, I don't know, maybe this game. After this, I'm gonna show all of you what games I have and you can pick between them.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwoman. If Gothwoman's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nasha rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule, and...
Well met.
No. anyway. No, not interested. Who are you?
Behemoth, grant us the strength to face the trials ahead.
The dragon. Meet with General in Protector's on. Okay, I have some questions.
How can I help?
Who are you?
I am Patron Earthras, a cleric of Behemoth.
I have more questions. Tell me about the dragon.
At the dawn of time, there was a great god named Tyr, who was a god of all dragonkind and of much more. However, during the great wars between the gods and primordials, Isle was slain, his body split in two. But no sooner did Io's sundered corpse fall to the ground than each half rose up as a new god. Their names were Behemoth and Tiamat. We worship Behemoth, the lord of metallic dragons. He teaches his followers to uphold the highest ideals of honor and justice. Naturally, as his followers, we oppose his sister and eternal enemy, Tiamat, the evil queen of chromatic dragons.
I have more questions. Actually, no more. Goodbye. Okay, so I wonder, where's the blacksmith? Nope, not you. Guys. Okay. Quickly recharging the first controller. And we're back.
The cult of the dragon are evil, plain and simple. They must be...
Okay, so what did you have to say?
How can I help you?
Zone room.
Hello, adventurer.
This guy.
Well met, hero of never...
person supposed to make an honest living in this town?
Nope. Don't worry. Don't care. Don't give a fuck. Get over here. That's where I'm gonna leave this episode. I'm gonna finish this mission, but yeah, see you guys.